I am Thomas Sarah, the teacher of Sreni.
Thank you.
for starting the account, you need to pay initial deposit.
ನೀನು ಯಾವ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀಯಮ್ಮ? ಅಷ್ಟೊಂದ್ ಸಲ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಮಾತಾಡ್ತೀಯ.
ನಾನು ಶ್ರೀಮಾತಾ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ. ಶ್ರೀಮಾತಾ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ಸ್ ಅಸ್ ಟು ಅಚೀವ್ ದಿ ಸಕ್ಸಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಚೇಂಜಿಂಗ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಕಾಂಪಿಟೇಟಿವ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಇಟ್ ಓಪನ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಡೋರ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಫ್ಯೂಚರ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಲರ್ನರ್ಸ್ ವೇರ್ ವಿ ಗೈನ್ ದ ಪಾಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಟು ದ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್. ಈ ಶಾಲೆಯು ನಮಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ರೀತಿಯ ಸೌಲಭ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ನೀಡಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಗುರಿಯನ್ನು ಮುಟ್ಟಲು ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಿಸುತ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ದಿ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಶ್ರೀಮಾತಾ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್.
ಓ, ಒಳ್ಳೆಯ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆ. ನಾನು ನಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನ ಎ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ನೀನು ಎ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರ್ಕೊಳ್ಳು. ಸರಿ ತಾತಾ, ನಾನು ಇದೆ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಸೇರ್ಕೊಳ್ತೀನಿ.
He has chosen his best career. What about you? Thank you.
One more group, one more house, the dance on the house, going to bed on the air mat.
Myself is Nandita, she is Ashwini, she is Pavana and she is Poonima. We are from Dhyanchal House. Today we are here to present our air mat competition.
Got it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, how can we see the direction outside school?
This is the compass. Compass is an instrument which will always point to the north. It has a dial and needle that will always point to the north direction. You all got it now? Yes, ma'am.
ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ತಿಳಿವನಲ್ಲೂ ದಿಕ್ಕುಗಳು ಬೇರೆ ಬೇರೆ ಆಗುವುದಿಲ್ಲ, ಮಾತುಗಳು ಬೇರೆ ಆಗುತ್ತಾರೆ. ಶ್ರೀಮಾತಾ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಇವುಗಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಶಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಕ್ಕಳನ್ನು ಪ್ರೋತ್ಸಾಹಿಸುತ್ತವೆ.
ತುಂಬಾ ಕಡಿಮೆ ವೆಚ್ಚದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿಕ್ಷಣ ನೀಡುವ ಜೊತೆ ಅಬಾಕಸ್, ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಕಮ್ಯುನಿಕೇಶನ್, ರೋಬೋಟಿಕ್ ಇವೆಲ್ಲವನ್ನು ಉಚಿತವಾಗಿ ನೀಡುತ್ತೇವೆ.
ಯು ನೋ ವಾಟ್, ಲೈಫ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸಸ್. ಸಮ್ ವಿ ರಿಗ್ರೆಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಆಫ್. ಅಂಡ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ವೆರಿ ಮಚ್ ಪ್ರೌಡ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಮೈ ಪೇರೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಚೂಸ್ ಶ್ರೀಮಾತಾ ಇಂಟರ್ನ್ಯಾಷನಲ್ ಪಬ್ಲಿಕ್ ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೀ.
ಆದ್ದರಿಂದ ಐ ಕೇರ್ ನಿಮ್ಮದು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಉಜ್ವಲವಾದ ಭವಿಷ್ಯಕ್ಕಾಗಿ.
Shrimata International Public School is a place where knowledge grows. So, the choice is yours.
Hello guys, we hope we have a talented actors for the future. Moving on. Now, moving on to the song for melodious song performance by our teachers. So, I would like to welcome all my colleagues on the stage for song performance.
ಮಕ್ಕಳೇ ನಾಳಿನ ಪ್ರಜೆಗಳು, ಮಂಗಳದ
competition. The theme is Dandiya Dance. Here we have a group of students from each other.
From Harivata House, I would like to invite them on the stage for the performance.
He's my friend. Onion, figs, proud to come up with this great idea. The role of the leader is to create an environment in which great ideas can happen. Once our first in our institution who motivates us and has a good leadership quality to us, I would like to welcome Mrs. Lakshmi Devi Ma'am, our principal, to come forward to give the speech of the day.
Students and parents, say good afternoon. Nice. Did you enjoy the day?
Yes.
Whose day it is?
It's
very fine. So today we have gathered here to celebrate the Children's Day to commemorate the birth anniversary of first Prime Minister. Who is that? Very fine. Jawaharlal Nehru. So let us wish you his birthday. Together, will you wish with me? Are you ready? Let us wish that Jawaharlal Nehru birthday together. So sing with me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to dear Chacha. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to dear Chacha. Happy birthday to you. Very much. So in the family folder, Chacha Nehru, how Gandhiji was called as Bapu, in the same way, he was formally called as what? Very good. Your Chacha, Lalit Chacha. So today we have gathered here to celebrate the birth anniversary of Jawaharlal Nehru, as well as we are celebrated the Deepavali also, and also the purple colour day for the tiny tots. I think hope you will enjoy the whole day. So now, let us know some interesting facts about Chacha Nehru, Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru, when he became the first Prime Minister, he had given one speech and it has become a tremendous speech of the 20th century. Keep remember, whose speech it is? Jawaharlal Nehru, when he became the first Prime Minister of India, he has given a one speech that has become one of the tremendous speech, and I mean a best speech of 20th century, and he was imprisoned for the freedom struggle nearly 3,297 times. How many times he was imprisoned for the freedom of our nation? 3,297 times he was imprisoned. And he wrote a book for his daughter. Who is his loving daughter? Do you know? Who is his loving daughter? Anybody can answer? Okay. Very fine. Indira Gandhi, for her only, he wrote letters. Nearly he wrote 30 letters within a 1 month. So that was mentioned in his autobiography, Discovery of India. So in that letter, he has mentioned for his loving daughter how, without the presence of a parent or a father, how to carry the life, how to take one disciplined life, and how to build a morality in the life. So about those things, he wrote a letter to his loving daughter Indira Gandhi. And Indira Gandhi, by that time she was only a 10-year-old girl. She has adopted even in the absence of his father, her father also, she has adopted what the principles or the messages has taught for his loving father Jawaharlal Nehru. And one more thing I need to tell you. Nehru, Jawaharlal Nehru, was the loving son of Motilal Nehru and his mother Swarupa Rani. Keep remember. So who are his parents?
Motilal Nehru was his father and Swarupa Rani was his mother. So even the Motilal Nehru also a lawyer, a great lawyer, and he told to his son, loving son, one thing he told, so you are not at all becoming a common child, you need to become a great freedom fighter or a freedom struggler in the future. So in that way, the Nehru has achieved and he not at all followed the same occupation of the lawyer, because Motilal Nehru was a great lawyer. He not at all followed the same occupation. Instead of that, he became a great freedom struggler and also became a famous Prime Minister of India. And he has not become that to lead the whole nation, not to lead the one court, not to lead the one state, not like that. He became the famous Prime Minister of India. So that is the dream that created Motilal Nehru in the mind of Jawaharlal Nehru. In the same way, Jawaharlal Nehru also created one dream in his daughter, Indira Gandhi. So in the same way, Indira Gandhi also became like that and fulfilled the dream of their parents. Being a student, you also need to fulfill the dream of your parents. Will you fulfill the dream of your parents? Very good. So they are always putting effort to some of you are to motivate you or to inspire you. At least they have to see you in the great position in the society. For that reason only, they have keep lot of their effort. So for that reason, being a student, it's your duty to fulfill their dream. Will you fulfill? Will you promise them? Very good. Nice. And keep remember what you are all dreaming. So if you are dreaming today, it's not to be become a older. You can carry forward. Keep remember, it's not to be become a older. You carry forward through all your lifetime. So hope you will do that, and so you will enjoy your day. Happy Children's Day again, and happy Diwali also. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am, for that inspirational speech. With that, we come to the end of our Kalyan Day celebration that's carried out throughout Kalyan Mukham. And last but not least, I welcome our chairman to propose the vote of thanks.
A warm and graceful afternoon to our wonderful,
but I'm still in the temple of learning. I know I'm asking.